Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm currently stocking my mailbox. I can't see my mailbox, but I can see when the mailman drives by because I have something super fun coming in the mail that I'll show you guys once it gets here. It says it's arriving today, so I hope that's true. We had such a good weekend. I vlogged on Saturday, didn't I? But yesterday we went to the beach. Maybe I'll insert a little clip of that. There's still snow and everything, but we were able to see a little bit of sand and the water wasn't as frozen as I thought it would be. Look, I forgot I actually had two things coming. Ooh, okay, so I got these affirmators. So it's like affirmation cards, 50 affirmation cards. I want to start adding this to my morning routine. I just got these on Amazon. I don't know, you just draw a card every day and it kind of gives you a message for the day. And I just thought it would be fun. Look how cute. That's what the back looks like there. If you guys are interested in me showing you like what I do with those, let me know. I can definitely do that. Now the next, this is the exciting part. You guys, it's so cute. Okay, I got the Fitbit Versa 2. I'm so excited. I have a Fitbit, right? I have one, but it broke in the summertime and I have missed it every single day since. I don't know what happened to it. I don't know if it's because I wore it at the beach, like in the water. You can actually track your swimming, so I don't know. I won't be wearing this in water. I don't care, even though it's waterproof. I really think that's kind of what happened to that one. So I decided to get the Versa 2 and I got it in the baby pink. Oh, it's so cute. Okay, I'm gonna open this and see what this is all about. I decided to go with the Versa 2 just because it's newer. I don't know, I'm just like that. If there's a newer version out of something, I buy the newer one. Like I didn't wanna buy, I don't know, I'm just, are you guys like that? Same. No, it's different. Oh my gosh. Okay, this is what it looks like packaged. You guys, it's so cute. I can't handle this. Look how cute that is. So it looks similar. The only thing that's different when you see it is that this, well, I'll show you in a second, but oh, I'm so excited. As soon as I seen the mailman going by, I was like, see ya. Okay, so the main difference that you can see right off the bat between the two is this one just has one button and then this one has three buttons. And then this says Fitbit down there. I don't know if you can see. It says Fitbit and, oh, pfft. I wonder why things break. And then this one doesn't. I wonder what size this one is. Comes with an extra band. I think they have size small on it right now. Yeah, it's size small, but it fits. What the heck? The size small fits me. Ta-da! It is so nice. I haven't played around with the clock faces yet or anything like that, but so far I'm loving it. Supper tonight. I'm going to make a spaghetti squash for myself. The rest of the family, there's no way they're gonna eat this. I just seen a thing on YouTube where you cut your spaghetti squash this way instead of that way. And I always cut it the other way. Oh, it's always so hard to cut into. But the plan is to have spaghetti squash with some chicken. So the kids and Trevor will have chicken and I'll throw on a couple of potatoes for them. And I'm gonna cook up spaghetti squash for me with chicken. I have like a curry sauce I wanna put over it.
I've made this one other time before and it was so good. But spaghetti squash is one of those things I never think to buy, and it's super healthy for you. It's super low calorie and carbs if you're watching that type of thing. So I don't know, I just really truly like it. Plus it's healthy. But like the curry sauce I'm gonna use on it, it's like not the healthiest, like that's full of sugar and calories and stuff, but oh well. And then I'm thinking I might roast some broccoli to add to the mix, and maybe peas. I've been on such a pea kick. So I can't get enough of them. This actually wasn't too bad to cut, actually. So I cut it. It's like a pumpkin. I cut it that way. And what I do is I remove all the guts out of it before I cook it, just because I find it easier to do it before it's cooked, because after it's cooked, it's like, it's so hot, right? So to cook it, I just take a glass casserole dish and I take the spaghetti squash, and the casserole dish has a little bit of water at the bottom, and I just place it on the casserole dish like that in the water, and then I put this in the oven at 350 degrees for 45 minutes.
Do you dance when you cook?
I do. Oh, these are done, but I wanted to show you how I get the squash out of this in case you're new to spaghetti squash. But I just take a fork and kind of like push it down in it, and I literally just like twirl it like spaghetti, and it will all come out like that on your fork. Takes a few minutes, but I mean, you could also just like do that, but I don't know. I like twirling it. This is the finished product. It looks like a mountain of spaghetti, but it's not. This is the sauce I use, the butter chicken sauce. It's not healthy or anything like that, low on anything. It's not the greatest for you, but I mean, I love it. So I put that on with some chicken. There's chicken in here too, somewhere. Chicken, spaghetti squash, broccoli, and peas. And I have enough for tomorrow also for my lunch. So
what are you doing?
I don't look good. I know it's
what?
So I don't look
well, good. Yeah, if you wear it like that, not many do. But like, put it on normal. Oh, but no, if you do it normal.
But I'm not.
What?
But I'm not.
It's good. Neither am I.
Oh, I was gonna get my tripod. Okay. Okay. It's time to TikTok.
Oh,
no.
What? Oh, we're TikToking.
Whenever you tell me I'm pretty, that's when the hunger really hits me. Your little heart goes pitter patter. I want your liver on a platter. Use your finger to stir my tea, and for dessert I'll suck your
day in the life, guys. I'll see you tomorrow, probably, or the next day, probably tomorrow.